What's up, everybody? Danny here, and I'm going to do the long and grueling The Clansman of the Virtual 11 album. The song is fucking long as hell, but it's kind of fun. It's not as bad as The Angel and the Gambler, but, you know, because that one's fucking boring as balls. This one's it's kind of interesting. But if you want to play with the Rock and Rio version, that one's a little bit slower. You'll realize it if you play the two next to each other and shit. And I think Bruce is way better. For obvious reasons, because Brewster, I think, is a better singer than Blaze. Not discrediting Blaze, but I think the Rock and Rio version is fucking a lot more epic. Plus, you got the whole crowd singing along and shit like that. But yeah, the song is pretty easy, so, you know, you'll knock it out pretty quickly. The only hard part is the length of it, and it gets to you, I think, over time. You would probably get bored over it, and that's probably the hard part. But other than that, it's pretty easy. So, The Clansman off Virtual 11, let's give it a shot.
Thank you. Thank you.